Before we start with the definition of the tender management, we need to point out that the tender itself, it's related to the proposal, the RFP. When we say RFP, request for a proposal, that complex a process that we explained in the previous module, where we cover the project or a big scope, a complex scope processing for your requesters. So what is tender management? It is the process of planning, selecting, and publishing bids efficiently, keeping a clear audit trail that can be used to determine best practice for future contracts. So the whole process that we went through in the previous module is how to process an order from receiving that order until you issue the purchase order for the supplier and the follow-up needed after you issuing the purchase order. So that works perfectly with the quotations when we have an RFQ, but with the RFP, it's slightly different as it includes a more complex process that has so many inputs. For you as a procurement professional, you have to take care of all of these inputs to make sure you have a complete documentation, a complete process in place in order to execute the RFP successfully and manage this proposal through the tender management. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next section.